guys. I just wanted to say a little quick, you know, kind of statement before I get into this whole video, because I am going to a Harry Potter themed coffee shop. I just want to say that as far as J.K. Rowling and her anti-trans remarks, I do not hold the same opinion as her. I am completely done purchasing anything that will add money to her. Nimbus Coffee is an independent company. They have no associations with her, so nothing that they money that they make is going to be going to her. And I want to say that I stand with the trans community. Trans women are women, trans men are men, and non-binary people are people. So just because someone has decided to side with Voldemort, for me personally, Harry Potter means so much more to me than, you know, just a book series. It's like a part of my family, it's a part of my life, and I believe that you can separate this from the author, because for me, like, I don't want to let some evil person ruin some of the magic that's in my life. So this month I will be donating to the Trevor Project for my birthday, and all the mask sales that I make are also going to be 50% of profits donated to the Trevor Project. So Trevor Project is our organization for August, and yeah, that's about it. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. So this is my roommate, Caryn. She's new to the house. Things have switched up a little bit.
Hello.
She's amazing. She's hilarious. She's fabulous. She has a cat named Taco.
Oh, stop.
You're definitely going to see him around these parts. And since we decided to go to this wizard coffee shop today, I decided to dress up as I usually do. And then I decided, shouldn't Caryn dress up as well? So we are going to be transforming her into a Hufflepuff fantasy. So let's see what she's going to wear today. Okay, so for starters, we've put this super cute thrifted black little top on top. So it's got those puff sleeves. We know our puffs love their puffs. What we're going for.
Puff puff fast today.
And then this really cute skirt. This is the one I got from Amazon for my Winnie the Pooh bound that never happened. You've definitely seen it in my TikToks before, but I think it's super cute. I actually used this for my own Hufflepuff look when I did kind of a little bit of lookbook of all the different houses. And let me know if you'd like to see a lookbook of like just Hufflepuff, because I've done a full Slytherin one yet, but I have not done a Hufflepuff one. Maybe we could even style Caryn in a full Hufflepuff lookbook. Oh, that would be so much fun. Okay, I'm already feeling it. Here we go. So this is what we're starting with. This is the base. These were our first two choices. We could have gone with the kind of golder Beauty and the Beast skirt behind her there. We have, like, you know, the full length kind of mustard yellow. But I do think this is a nice yellow for the puffs. So now we just need to add a few more accessories and figure out a shoe situation, perhaps a handbag. So let's see what we have to add on to this look. So this is my new Scamander scarf that my brother gave me one Christmas, bless his heart. Because I have very few Hufflepuff things. As we know, I'm a Slytherin, so I have like about a million Slytherin-y options. But I think that this would be really nice, so let's add the scarf. And then...
How do scarves work again? Okay.
That yeah, you could do it like that, or yeah. You could do it just kind of like down. You could do one over the shoulder. Yes, fabulous. I think this is very puff. I'm liking this. Okay. So I always like to add a pin. I'm wearing my head girl, but I have this really beautiful, oh, you can't even see it. It's so bright. There we go. A pin that has all the houses, which is super cute. So I think this will be really fun. So you can kind of place that either on the scarf or like right on the shirt. And then I have this beautiful necklace.
I love that necklace.
I feel like this will be good because we're kind of keeping with the grays here. And then we have the optionary scarf in the hair.
Oh my God.
Like a little.
No, I need that because my hair looks like I haven't bathed in months. It's true.
Only you can see that. The audience cannot see that.
Okay.
So.
How do we do this? How are we
I'll help you. This?
Oh my God, I'm such a Hufflepuff. I love it. Thank you.
Of course. Okay, all we need is shoes and a purse. So let me do a little more looking. Okay, so for purse, I have this really cute little Harry Potter faux suitcase wallet. I use this bag all the time, and it actually has a lot more space than you would think it would. Caryn was actually able to fit her entire phone in there. So, and then shoes-wise, we're not the same size. So Caryn had to go into her closet, but she found some very sensible black flats. So now I think it's time to do a reveal of the full outfit. Okay, now that we're all dressed, it's time to get on our way. We are walking up now. We finally found parking. Caryn spotted the spot for us. We tried to park in a parking lot first, and then they said that they were actually closed because they're filming something. Not sure what, but it's okay. We found a cheaper parking spot anyways. Look at the sign. I solemnly swear that I'm up to no good. We made it. Nimbus Coffee. It took us literally an entirely different direction, but now here we are. Amazing creatures, big and small. Here's a place to park them all. Look at how cute it is. Oh, it's so cute. It's a very exciting video where, unfortunately, it closes at 2 p.m. and I did not read close enough, and it's 2:05, and it took us in the wrong direction, so we were late. Oh, heartbreaks. So
you can't see my face, but it's a giant frown.
So I guess we're just gonna take some pictures, and this will just be a video of giving Caryn a Hufflepuff makeover. And we'll have to try the coffee later. R.I.P. R.I.P. So they are literally the nicest people ever. They loved our outfits so much. She went and told the manager, and they agreed to make drinks for us even though they're closed. And this is just a beautiful place, and I'm so excited.
What
so
did you order?
I ordered one of the gilly waters called Dragon's Press because that's the one that has glitter, gold glitter inside of it. I thought that was the most Instagrammable. What did you get, Caryn?
Mischief Managed Mocha.
Yes.
I'm so excited.
I almost got the Notorious Black latte, which sounded really good, but I think I just really want something super sparkly and refreshing right now.
They were so nice to let us in, and they loved our outfits. They were like so sweet.
My heart is literally full. I'm so like, it's so full. So while we wait for our drinks, we are gonna take a couple of photos and maybe some videos too. So let's see what we can do. Okay, we are safely in the car, and now we can try our drinks. This has seriously gone better than I could have ever imagined.
Absolutely.
Okay, so here it is. Oh, it looks so pretty.
Oh no, my strap. My strap paper got all wet.
That happened to mine as well. Try this, Dragon's Breath. Oh my god, it's like a delicious lemonade. Like a raspberry lemonade.
Okay, here is the mocha mischief managed. Pretty good, a little bitter. I would have liked that maybe a little creamy. I'm just being honest. I'm just being real.
She's being real.
But I love them, and that was really nice for them to serve us.
But in terms of magic, I would rate them a 10 out of 10. Would you agree?
11 out of 10.
11 out of 10. The magic was off the charts there.
I just tasted some cinnamon.
Ooh.
Very good.
Mm. This is literally so good. This is also so aesthetic. Like, this is kind of a Gryffindor's drink, but I don't really care.
That's true.
It really is.
Does this, wait, is mine a Hufflepuff drink?
I think it's Puff Enough. It's neutral.
Puff Enough. I think it would work for any house, really.
Okay, we're gonna sit here and we're gonna drink our drinks. And then we're gonna drive the 25 minutes it takes to get home. And I guess we'll do a wrap up then and give our full review of Nimbus Coffee and this experience. And we're back. So I guess we'll just give kind of a little wrap up on our thoughts, which, you know, it's a little bit hard because we obviously could not go in. We could only see like the really cute like way that it's accessorized from the outside.
From the outside, it's perfect.
super cute. And I like all the little touches that we saw. I thought this drink was so good, so delicious.
Mine was also really great. I downed it, so we're just pretending that I'm still holding it. Okay, also, to add to my review, there was some cinnamon in it that did change my experience of the drink. So I know initially I was like, it's okay, but it got better over time.
So you feel like the bitterness kind of faded away and you enjoyed
it
more.
Yes, it was really good.
Excellent. I think the next time that we go, which they said, please come back because we are dressed so fun. They even asked if I had like made my outfit, if Caryn made her outfit, and I was just explained, no, I just have a crazy closet full of a lot of Harry Potter themed clothes, but.
Guys, the staff loved Kaz. I mean, okay, it was both of us, but mostly Kaz.
I was like, these are my people. But yeah, so shout out to the manager who was so nice, and she was like, we'll make you guys coffee. We got you. You look so cute. We can't let you leave without getting a drink.
So pro tip, if you're going to Nimbus Coffee and it's like 1:59 p.m., make sure you look cute.
You better look cute. And also to the girl who was working the door, who was the one who told the manager that was like, they look so good. Can't we make them a drink? Like, that was honestly so nice. Literally made my life, made my day. This ended up being like the perfect outing. It was totally safe. We kept our masks on the whole time. Mm-hmm. And it was just so magical, even though we didn't get to go in. I feel like I had magic brought into my day just by like the kindness of other people.
Oh yeah, and also just like being in our outfits, like knowing that we were looking so cute walking down the street. We got like people checking us out. It was a fun time. And you know, when we can't really go anywhere most of the time, it's really nice to have an excuse to leave the house wearing an outfit. It was really fun.
100%. I would rate Nimbus Coffee 11 out of 10.
11 out of 10.
Amazing experience. Delicious drinks. We'll have to try the food next time. Mm-hmm. But I definitely feel like I got a full Harry Potter experience without even stepping inside.
Absolutely.
All right, guys, that is all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this little transformation of Caryn and our trip to Nimbus Coffee in Los Angeles.
Thank you guys so much for watching my transformation.
As always, please like, comment, subscribe. You can follow me on Instagram at Kesmera_Alice, on TikTok at the Queen of Glitter. All right, let's try this one more time. You can follow me on Instagram at Kesmera_Alice. You can follow me on TikTok at the Queen of Glitter. And you can subscribe right here on YouTube at the Queen of Glitter. But that's all for this video, you guys. I will see you in my next one. But until then, stay sparkly. Bye-bye.